Right, hey guys, Terrific Grenade today, everyone. We're back with Drock season two, season one, episode two. So it looks like we've got a more likable Jonas. Ava seems all right. I want to see more of Chris. Fildur looks like she's got a bit more sass to her. Along with Izak, looks like he took a lot of drugs. So yeah, this cast is looking interesting. So I'm curious to see how it's going to go. Drock episode one, I think it was a good start. It was obviously very similar to the first one, but with some of the changes in personalities, I think this could be interesting, especially Vilders. I'm interested to see what Vilders like. It's going to be curious if this Chris is going to be similar to Chris from the OG or it's going to be totally different. I'll be curious. It's Sam in it, I think it's Sam. But yeah, Sam looks fine as hell. Other than that, yeah, I'm curious to see how they're going to keep going along. I think it was a good start. I preferred this episode, Drock episode one to Scam OG episode one. As you know, I want them. I liked season one of Scam, but only liked. I just feel like Ava and Jonas had zero chemistry, really. And even at the end of season four, I was quite sad they got together. I didn't think they just didn't have chemistry. So it was just for me anyway. But it was sort of what. But that's the point, really. We're sort of watching the relationship fall apart. So I'm curious if it's gonna be very similar here as well. But it'd be more interesting if I actually do ship. If I actually do like feel like these two. This version better together. If it does go to the breakup route like it did in the OG, I might be a bit more like, oh shit, that's quite sad. Whereas everyone else was pretty neutral too. Like I enjoyed it. It was just like, you know, we're compared to the other season of Scam. So, but I would say they started off, it was just done better to be fair. But yeah, other than that, the only thing I hope for is that the Ava in this can capture the perfect drunkenness of Ava of the OG, as she her drunk acting was on point. Other than that, let's just jump into this, guys. So if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and let's do this. Oh, the big follow. So they're gonna use Instagram, and they're using Instagram in the original. To be fair, it's more Facebook though.
Yeah, did you see how Vincent had his ear?
Oh, she's hurt by the last year then. Probably ended that court. Yeah, I don't know. She was just finished off sentence like, bye then! All the condoms. I just imagine Jonas wasn't invited, he just snuck in. That would have been great. She just wakes up from next then. I wonder how popular Scam is in each country. I wonder, like, it's obviously you got the worldwide watching it, but I wonder, like, say Germany. Obviously, it pops off because it's got five, as well as four seasons, five seasons. Is this the cabin arc of the OG? Fucking wonder who's in that cabin. Ava was all salty in the original. Hannah seems a lot more chill. No, she still wants to know who the third one
is. Immer noch mal der Lifehack, dass man nicht weinen muss.
Kein Arschloch sein.
Was?
Oh, let's see how Jonas is gonna handle this.
Was ist denn eigentlich los? Hey Hannah.
Hier kommt's.
Hey! Na? Frische Bude.
Oh, did they jump out of it? I can't even remember now. It's been that long. I find his look cool, kill fucking hell. Jonas, can you talk to her already? Jonas! Read the room! I swear this is just like last time. She's fuming. There we go.
Wir wollten die Tage zu zweit verbringen und du lädst 1000 Leute ein.
Thousands of people fucking out.
Außerdem wirst du voll komisch, wenn Carlos in der Nähe ist. Und ihr seid nur am Kiffen.
Kannst du mal bitte jetzt nicht übertreiben?
Ich übertreibe nicht. Ich bin verdammt entspannt dafür, dass du hinter meinem Rücken mit Leonie schreibst, obwohl du weißt, was sie für
mich ist. Well, she's straightforward. She didn't fucking beat around the bush, did she?
Siehst du meine SMS?
Zeig mir dein Handy.
Nein.
Wieso? Ich hatte kein Problem damit.
können wir uns jetzt gegenseitig nur vertrauen und unsere Nachrichten lesen.
I agree with him there. Like, if you need to look at his phone.
Yeah.
You could definitely tell they're on crack. I've never, take my word for it, I've never tried to take it myself. I've been around people who do, and they just laugh at anything. Watching stone people watch TV. Oh, we've been at the end of the episode already. Oh my god, that was rapid. Oh, it's only 40 minutes. Fair play. Big arguments. Not a bad episode. I think, yeah, pretty much the same as the original, really. She doesn't come across, Hannah doesn't come across as Mardy. I don't know if that was, maybe because it's just been a while since I watched season one. She's got less of a Mardy attitude. Jonas just seems a bit more suave as well, but he just, he just needs to read the room just like last Jonas. Other than that, yeah, pretty much just a cabin episode. Not too much to really say that I haven't said about in the OG. It's nice to get a bit more of the other characters, I guess. So yeah, we sort of got the cabin episode pretty much similar throughout. Hannah seems a bit more chilled, but I'm definitely looking forward to this episode just to see the rest of the cast, as I want to see more, like, I want to see mainly Sam, Vilda. I want to see, because they see Sam and Vilda seem the most different from the original, definitely the most different, so I'm curious to see what Sam's personality is going to be like, and see if Vilda is a bit more blunt and sassy. That'd be interesting. But yeah, look forward to see what they do with the characters. But yeah, let's jump into this. Oh yeah, she's a loner at this point, isn't she? That's before she met all the others. I keep forgetting she lost all her friends, didn't she? Because she dated Jonas, because her friend group then ditched her, didn't she? So now she's got the I keep thinking she's already friends with Nora and all a lot, but they're not yet. Hey, at least he wants you to have friends. I know some relationships where the guy gets really arsy if the girl has friends. It's quite sad. I can't believe, I just don't get people like that. It's like, just hang out with who you want. It's weird. I don't, some relationships baffle me, I've got to be honest. You know, like if the girl hangs out with another guy, some boyfriend's kid. Oh, the intense first message. Oh, I suck at messaging. It's one of my weakest points in my life. Hey, bitch, what's up? Whoa, the aggression. Oof. Oh, no. I can't. Ah. The twinge. I feel you. Oh, it's funny.
Shit.
I was like, Nani? Whoa! That's not the Vilda. She would be on it. She'd be all about being on the board and organising it. This is basically the ruse. Squad.
Diese Gruppe kann natürlich nicht direkt. Ist doch logisch. Jungs mögen Alkohol. Also mögen Jungs Mädels ihnen Alkohol geben.
Verstand. Okay, just don't say. Okay. Thanks.
Du bist hier neu, oder wie? Cool.
Mann, interesting.
Scheiße. Das ist die beste Party des Jahres und ich draußen. Ey, Leute.
Oh no. This is Wilhelm. Wilhelm. Oh, he still gets his slow-mo. Looks about 30 in this one, fucking hell, man.
Hey,
Alexander, yes! He has a fantastic name. Alexander. Switch over to the top name. Alexander. Saved. I was going to say, the teacher definitely noticed. Ooh! Fucking Hermione Granger over here. If I was a teacher in the UK, they would have kicked off. Let's speak back to me, youngling! It's like, you're laughing at me! And then they run out crying. Netflix and chill? It's all about Takeshi Castle and chill, man. That's where it's at. If they ever did a Scam UK, that's what it's got to be. Takeshi Castle was top, mate. He's still there. Have fun. Good start. Like I say, I enjoy it. I very vaguely did... One nice thing is because I've watched Scam every week. It's been a long time since season one, so I sort of like it don't feel as bad as, you know, say I rush through season one of Scam the OG and then move straight on to Druk. It would have been more thingy, but because I've done one a week, it's just sort of such a big gap that I don't really remember season one that well. I remember it, but it's sort of just like, yeah. Yeah, overall, very solid episode. I think that's a good start. I'm glad we watched this episode just because we've got a bit more of a feel of the characters, and I'm looking forward to see how their friendships are going to go forward. I think it's very similar to season one, so I don't expect too many diversions, but I'm definitely curious to see what they're going to do with the characters in the other seasons. I look forward to see what they do, but yeah. I like how Nora's sort of like an exchange student, so she's a bit new to everything, so she could be a good, I think she's a good character for us to learn stuff as well, because it's always good to have characters like that in the show, especially when it's in another culture. Or country, you get to, because they knew that gives basically the last questions that we don't know. So for example, the party, for example, I don't know what the end of year thing is in Germany, so you have that character who's a bit more clueless, and then she asks the question and we get an answer, so it's pretty good that way. I like that. And overall, yeah, very solid episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Anyway, leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed, and peace.